to Andrew Does a Thing. My name is Andrew, and today I'm gonna do a thing. That opening is very cheesy, but I like it, so it might stick. Anyways, if I can learn how to talk properly, that would be nice. But today, the thing that I'm gonna do is I am now going to draw Marin from Link's Awakening. So first I'm gonna make my rough area over here, and what I'm gonna do is I'm actually going to plop, hold on a second, I'm going to plop my previous picture in the rough just so I can use it to sort of maintain the proportions for Marin, so that I don't, you know, draw her head bigger or whatever than Lynx is, or, you know, make, you know, I want it to be more or less proportional with the Link I drew the other day, so it doesn't have to be exact, obviously, but I want it to be close enough that they don't look weird side by side. Anyways, so I have Link just standing here waving like a goofus, but I'm gonna make Link, make Marin, I'm gonna make her singing, so I'm just gonna have her with a pose, eyes closed and mouth open, with her hands over her heart, you know, sort of kind of as she does in the game. When she's singing the Ballad of the Windfish to you for the first time. Anyway, let's get into it. Enough yammering. Actually, yammering is part of this whole streaming business, isn't it? So, I guess I will continue to yammer. Alright, so I got my reference picture of Marin ready. I got my Link picture ready. All I gotta do is start. Alright. Oops. Didn't quite mean to do that. Alright. Actually, I did mean to do that. I forgot I was gonna resize the window. Which would make it look weird on screen. Anyways. Oh. Hello. Can you hear me better now? I just realized I moved the mic on my headset before I started streaming to blow my nose and apply a little Vicks VapoRub because I'm a little stuffy. And I forgot to put it back down, so if I sounded a little distant, I apologize. But basically, if you couldn't hear, I'm going to draw Marin from Link's Awakening today. And I'm going to have her in a singing pose, more or less. So let's get to it. Whoops, that's supposed to be like that. Wait, hold on. Creating a file. I know, slow start to the stream. I should have done some of this before, but I'm still learning. I'm learning. Anyways, that's a weird shape for a head. No. It's going to take me like 20 tries to draw the shape of Marin's head, just like it took me 20 tries to draw the shape of Link's head too, didn't it? That's not great. I want it to kind of... Okay. So, I had a... How big is that? That's... slightly too big. That's pretty close. All right, so right about here, I guess. I'll use that as a guide to try to draw around. So please bear with me. The rest of the drawing shouldn't take as long, but for whatever reason, the shape of the head is... I want it to be, you know... Well, not for whatever reason. The face is the, you know... first thing you notice, more or less, of a drawing of a person. So it's, you know, I don't want... Jesus. I just don't want Marin to look like a lump, if that's okay. You know, the rest of the body and her hair and whatever can be fine with all these little weird squiggles like I have on Link. But the head shape I want to be more or less... you know, sort of smooth, anyways. I keep messing it up. Maybe if I do it in parts like that. Nope. Well, first of all, let's get rid of that. That's a little too wide, I think, for her face, but I can just get rid of that. Do that. Do that. Okay. And that's fine. I'll just cover the rest of that with her hair. I don't know. Should I round that out a little bit more? So it's not a perfectly straight line. Right here, I probably should. Give me a sec. This will take just 1 second here. Use my old MS Paint tricks. Well, I'm sure many people, you know, do stuff like this too, but this is techniques from like way back in the day when I first started using MS Paint. Anyways, it's not that much of a technique, but there we go. That looks... Is her head still a little too wide? It is, isn't it? So let me... Yeah, because this circle was just barely smaller. It was, like, just inside the outline. Whereas this is... There's a little bit of gap here and there, so let's actually, do something here. Let's get the lasso tool this circle over a little bit. Not what I wanted to do. And it'd be nice to have a stylus, but, transparent selections. Shock that over a bit. And I can always just... Whoa. Don't have the steadiest of hands. Plus, my mouse also kind of sucks, so that's not good either. Yeah, so I want that, like that, somewhere around there, so let's do that a little more smoothly, if I can. Yeah, that'll work. And, whoops. Yeah, that'll do. Alright. So now the rest of it should be easier. Asterisk, asterisk. Alright, so yeah, I'm gonna have her facing slightly to this side too, so her hair will be like this, and then the other side will be like that, covering part of her face, but I'll worry about that in a second, because I just want to get... Hold on, before I do anything else, let me just see. Yeah, that's approximately the same size. Maybe I'll lift it up just a bit. Is that on par with Link's chin? Yeah, close enough. Alright. Actually, maybe I should move it up just a touch. There we go. Alright. I probably moved it down, actually, but whatever. Enough mucking around. So, her dress goes all the way down to her feet, pretty much. So let's make her neck like this. Make her collar. Let's do this. Okay, that's way too thin of a neck. Whoa, that is way out there. Whoop, that's not quite right either. Something like that. I don't like that last line. It's a little wonky. Something like that, maybe. Maybe what I can do is just scooch it over a little bit like that. Maybe not so much. Yeah, something like that. Alright. Now, right? Is that working? So she's got short sleeves, so like a t-shirt. I'll fix that in a little bit. Hold on a sec here. Who knows? Maybe I won't make her sing. We'll see. Let me just figure this out for a sec. So her hands will be around here. Okay, let's get rid of this. Shoulders looking a little broad for what I for. Okay, let's. This is just rough. I just want to get the positioning in. This isn't going to be the final way this looks. I just want to get like the basic idea of how the arms are going to be positioned, so just bear with me for a little bit. It's going to look ugly. Something like that might work. So this needs to be like this, and more like that, and then more like this, more like that. Maybe even. Here, let me zoom in a bit. Picked a slightly more difficult pose than just, like, standing and waving. Actually, I think her sleeve should be something like that, shouldn't it? And then her arm should be. I'm just. Okay, let me clean some of this up here. Whoops. Something like that. And I'll clean it up a little bit later. Or maybe it should be hanging over more to this side. Yeah. I'm making a right mess of this. I apologize. I promise it's gonna look a little better when I'm done it. A little better. I mean, I did this, and this isn't too bad, so hopefully I can make a similar quality Marin. Let's get rid of this line because it's looking weird. And alright, so. Hold on. No, not quite like that. Something like this, maybe? And, getting the portions all wrong here. Sleeves too long or too short on this side. Something like this. Would that be... Whoops. Does that work? Does that look... good? I sure hope so, because I think I'm gonna... okay. I'm sort of giving her a bit of a Popeye the Sailor Man arm here, so let's thin that out a little bit. Does that look okay? I don't think it looks good. Something's not right here. Alright. Got the Lon Lon Ranch music from Ocarina of Time stuck in my head. Not a bad song to have stuck in your head. Alright, let's undo that. Let's zoom right in so I can get maximum detail. And I'll just make Marin have three fingers like Link does. Sort of. Hold on, how is this gonna work? Got both her hands like that. Sorry, I'm just kind of looking at mine. So her thumb will be like behind her fingers on this hand. So I gotta kind of... Am I doing this right? You might be able to tell I've never done a pose like this before where someone has their hands clasped over their chest, so it's gonna take a little finagling. I apologize for me being not so good at what I'm doing right now. So this hand will be like, let's just draw. So this hand will be like this. Oops, that's underneath the other hand. Something like that. Okay, so. How big did I make Link's hands? Let's actually get that in the picture so I can, so I don't make Marin's hands, bigger than Link's. Okay, they won't be. Okay, so I could just use this. No. Whoops. Okay, so this is, that is not good. I'm really making a mess of this, aren't I? So this will be the her one hand. Let's, for now, okay, let's erase all this red here. The easy way. And I guess I'll just do this. So now, let's just make this red so I can draw over it without worrying too much about. Hold on. So this will be her thumb. And then, okay, you know what? Just to make it, let's move this up a little bit. And then I can make her thumb. Finger. Whoops, that's not quite the way I wanted it to look. Something like that. And then I actually don't like the way this looks now. That is the right way your hand goes, right? Yeah. Okay, so this hand will be like. Whoops. You know what? Let's just do this. That's probably a bad thing to do, but at this point, let's just get it done. Maybe I should just make it like a amorphous blob so it doesn't look like anything, so you can kind of fill the blanks in with your imagination as to how this other hand looks underneath. Yeah, I'll do that. Sorry, but I'm not doing this to be some sort of, really good artist. I'm just doing this A to have fun and B to kind of get used to streaming, so I have to bear with me here. And even though it's not looking the greatest, I am still having fun, so that's all that matters. And all right, let's neaten some of this up because I think I'm probably going to keep it more or less the way that it is because I'm lazy and I don't want to take too much time on this. Something like that, that'll do. And let's do that too. Alright, so now... well, let's just keep neating this up a little bit here. Actually, you know what, I kind of like that. Alright. I don't know why I did, but I do. Alright. Her neck looks a little weird. Something like that probably would be better. Alright, so now... let's connect this up with that. That's a little too much of a straight line. That's a little too curved. Something in the middle would be nice if I can get it on the, you know... Wow, I'm really bad at this. Yeah, let's cheat. Here we go. Boom. That's too thick. That's too thin. That's probably okay. There we go. Good enough. Alright, so now... So Marin is wearing sandals. And... I'm using the remake for reference. And so... yeah, alright, so... Jesus, I should have just kept that line. Moved it over a little bit, because it was not a bad line to... Alright, whoops. And, make the strap, the sandal, and, I'm really messing this up, aren't I? I swear it'll look good when I'm done. Maybe. That's the hope, anyways. There we go. So that's... it's one sandal down. Yeah, let's do this. And it's actually... whoops. Didn't quite want to do that. Okay, let's just do it this way then. Or you know what? Maybe even better. Let's just restart it. I just want to maintain, like, an even gap. There we go, that'll do. And the other foot. Strap. That's a little too thick compared to the other one. Will that do? Make this one a little bit bigger to match the size of the other one. making a royal mess of all this, aren't I? That's not how things work. How's this looking? That's better. Alright. Did notice that this line is a little thin here and it stands out, so let's do this. Alright, you know what? One thing. Yeah, it's fine. Alright. Alright, now, hold on just a sec here. Okay, so I've been streaming for half an hour, cool. Doesn't appear anybody's viewing. Nope. Oh well. Alright, hold on. What's going on here? Alright. So now, okay. Sorry. Alright. Now let's draw Marin's hair. I don't know why I said it like that, but let's draw Marin's hair. All right. So she's got. She's got bangs coming off her forehead like this. I don't know if these are called bangs or not, but I think bangs are what hang off the side of your forehead, right? Not off the top. Or are they just any tuft of hair that kind of, I don't know. I am not much of a hair person. I pretty much just shave my hair off all the time, so. Okay, so that, I don't like this at all, the way it looks. Okay. No, they kind of frame her face more than kind of go off to the side. So let's erase some of this so I can. Whoops. It's more like this, the front bangs, and then I can do this, and then this, and this. Actually, I should probably. continue this down a little bit. Not like that. Something like that. And then, hold on. No, actually, more like this. And then, this side is more like this, and then that, yeah, okay, so bangs are what hang off the side like this, right? That's not what I wanted. Still a little wide, but that's fine. And let's erase this. Here, something like this. Maybe more something like, no, not quite that big. Alright, whatever, that's fine. And then she's kind of got like waves in the side of her hair on this side. And it kind of goes down and billows a bit. She's got a little tuft that goes up like this, and then up and around like this, and on this side it doesn't stick out much because she's got a flower in her hair on this side. And then billows out again. Line. Something like that. And it almost looks like she's wearing a hat with the way her hair is here, so maybe I'll erase this, and that might help kinda. Yeah, that looks a little better. And, alright, so let's draw the flower in her hair, and then draw her face, and then she'll be ready to color. Okay, so the flower, it's almost like a poppy, except it has 5 petals instead of 4. And it's got not a stem, but something sticking out the middle of it. I can't remember what that thing is called. Stamen? I don't know. That's like the one plant term I remember that isn't, you know, the basic, you know, stem or a leaf or whatever, you know, the ones that everybody knows. Alright, so the flower is right about here. Let's erase this section. I can just reconnect it once we're done. But let's make the flower petals are sort of like this. Okay, you know what? Something like that, except hold on. Let's actually erase some of this line. It's looking a little weird. Alright. Something like that, yeah. There's something like poking out right about here. You know what? Let's get that out of the way. Something like that. Sticking out the middle of the flower. Alright. Now. So, I'm just going to make her eyes closed. And something like that. Except maybe a little bit more round and... Something like that. And, so Link's eyes are like that thick, so let's... Okay, does this... No, it just makes... Making those thicker just makes it look like she's got hollow eye sockets. Alright. So I'll leave those like that. Maybe I'll erase this one a little. Erase this up here a bit. Whoops, that, you know what, let's just undo that whole thing. It looks horrible. Okay, I made one decent music note, why can't I make another? I'm trying to make the one that, you know, it's like two of those connected at the top. Sort of okay. That one looks fine. These ones look kind of doofy. Alright. There we go. And let's connect her hair back up, so when I fill the lines, or the color in, it doesn't just bleed out into the background. And let's put a few detail lines in her hair. There we go. Alright, cool. So now, actually, hold on. Let's fix up her elbows. Both of them look weird for different reasons here, so this one looks like it's kind of caved in a little bit. So, making a bigger mess, but that's fine. Do have the handy undo button with MS Paint. So. Looks fine. Alright, now this one, I think I just need to neaten it up a little bit here, and it'll look fine. Yeah, there we go, but got it first try. Alright. Alright, I'm pretty happy with that so far. Alright, so now... Marin, she has orange hair, so let's fill all this with orange. realize maybe I should make her other ear here, because it does look weird just not just having one ear. So let's or you know what, yeah, that's fine, I can always undo. So let's erase some of this. Assuming, yeah, that's okay. So that is A, a little bit bigger, and B, a little bit lower than her other ear. So let's start it around here. There we go. And, I think I want a little bit more of a vivid orange than this. So let's edit the color. I know you can't see this in the stream or video if I decide to upload this to YouTube or something. Alright, that looks good. Her flower is red. Once again, I'll make it a nice vivid red. I like the fact that you can edit colors in MS Paint. Whoops! Probably should zoom in to fill this in properly. Bloop. And the little tip of the flower is yellow. It's actually kind of an orangey yellow, so I'll do that. And I'll just use the normal color because such a tiny spot. Alright. Now, wait a second, hold on, I just realized it still looks weird because her bang is in front of her ear here and it's behind. Alright, fix it up again. Alright, so now, so all I really needed to do was make a little nub there. I didn't have to change all this, but let's do this, and let's do that, and boop, there we go. And, yeah, that looks fine. Alright, now, oh, hold on, there's a weird chunk here for no particular reason. Let's get rid of that. Alright, so now, let's set a skin tone for Marin. How's this? That'll work. Let's just do that. Actually, you know what? Hold on. Whoops. Just in case. I mean, I doubt I'm going to change the color at this point, but I do just like having a little palette. On hand just in case, so I don't eliminate the color and have to, you know, get it again, but that's fine. Alright, so that. Her sandals are like, just like a leather color, so let's brown, let's darken it a little bit so it looks like a leathery color. Boop, 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 boop. Zoom in and fill in this last pixel. Blop. Alright, now, her dress, that is correct. Her dress is It's like a regular shade of blue on the top and bottom. Let's lighten it up ever so slightly. Okay, so let's do this since I'm just making borders for the colors. That, and then it's a lighter blue from there. What color are her sleeves? They are that light blue. Okay, so it's a lighter blue. Oh wait, hold on, damn it, did I lose that blue? I didn't lose it, but I'm gonna have to be really precise with the dropper tool. There we go. Oh, all right, the lighter blue now. Something like this. All right, actually, hold on. I'm just going to fill that in. I'm going to fill this in, and she has a red stripe in the middle, but I can fill that in pretty easily here. Okay, it's not quite a pink, it's more of like a faded red, so. And she's got a bow on her. I didn't do the bow. I didn't make the bow. That's fine. So, something like this, maybe? Yeah, that looks pretty good. And, do I even want to do the bow? I guess I should, right? Alright. So, oh, damn it. All right. Ribbons hanging off of it. Strangely, the ribbons are thinner than the bow itself. But that's a stylistic choice. You know what? I'm going to make them about as thick. Why not? Okay. Alright, so now, let's get my 1 pixel wide tool here, and let's do this. And that should be it. Alright, let me actually do that. And let's fill this. Whoops, what did I. Oh, I failed to connect or disconnected up here, I guess. There we go. Well, let me do something here so this side doesn't look so just like a straight line. Whoops. There we go. All right, and one last thing. Let's make the shadow underneath Link, or sorry, Marin, the same way I did it underneath Link. Probably could just copy the same shadow, but that's fine. So a little wider, a little shorter. Yeah, it's close enough. Alright, so now let's erase. Whoops. Let's erase this. Let's do this. Let's move this over here. There we go. Let's just add a couple pixels here. Or I guess just, yeah, there we go. And that's, yeah, that's connected on that side. Okay, there we go. Come on. Select the thing. Alright. So let's fill in the little things here of the music notes. And that's probably pretty close to done. Alright. Hold on. One last thing. I know. Okay, I don't need to make the palette that big, but just to have it on hand. I know, I'm weird. I'm weird like that. But anyways, okay. See, one thing with this that I want to fix. It's not a big deal. What is going on? Why can't I select the black? There we go. I just want yeah. Fine, and I should probably do something similar here, just to neaten it up just a bit. There we go. Alright, so that is, I think, pretty much complete. I think that's pretty much done, other than obviously, you know, getting rid of this. I have all that saved in a rough file. I like to save my my MS Paint pictures in stages, so that if I ever need to go back, you know, if I go too far, but I want to go back to, you know, either revert to something previous or, you know, just you know, it's just nice to have it all available. And I just noticed one last little detail that I think I want to fix here. There we go. Yeah. All right. Save as Marin from Link's Awakening.png. All right. So, yeah, I think that's it. There you go. There's the completed project. The completed picture. There's another word I wanted to use, but it vanished from my head, and I no longer remember it. But anyways, if anybody was watching, thank you very much. I certainly do appreciate it. But yeah. Excuse me. Anyways, thank you very much for watching, and I hope you have a great day. I know I had fun making this, so I hope you had fun watching. All right, I'll see you later. Bye for now.